dress up your kid as an air hostess can be tough, isn't it? But it doesn't have to be. In this video, we're gonna run through some ways how to dress up your kid as an air hostess. Hey, this is Shiju, and you're watching the very first video of Shiju PVR's YouTube channel. In this video, we will help you to know how to dress up your kid as an air hostess for a fancy dress competition or any other events. When we think about air hostess, we always look for a girl, isn't it? Why not a boy? Here we show you how we dressed up our son as an air hostess. First of all, let us show you what are the items required or customized for making your kid as an air hostess.
A white color girl's shirt and an air hostess suit. A blue blazer which customized and stitched with yellow ribbons and symbols on its hands and chest part. The pants shortened as a small skirt. The remaining clothes from the pants is used to make a cap. A wig and a pair of socks and shoes. Some makeup items and a small trolley bag. Now we have all the items required to make up the child as an air hostess.
Okay, let's jump into the video.
Okay, now let's look at air hostess in-flight demonstration.
To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle, as cabin crew are now demonstrating. To secure seatbelt, pull on the loose end of the strap. To open, lift the buckle cover. In the event of loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks like these will fall automatically from the panel above your head. Pull the mask down sharply, cover with your mouth and nose, and secure with the elastics. Two doors at the rear of the cabin, left and right. Two doors at the front of the cabin, left and right. There are two window exits at the center of the...
So, what is next? It's here. Please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive all our future video updates. Thank you for watching this video.